Sophia's got a gnarly bruise on the tip of her knee where she slipped in one of the ponds, and it just keeps getting growing. So it must have been deep. She was saying it was hurting her knee, but today it's a pretty nice look.
Does it hurt her? Because she could have I've bruised my bone falling on.
It is hurting her.
Tide pool. My skin never discolored, but my bone hurts so badly I thought I broke it.
Oh.
I actually used to be dark, and I always see this all the time. It's a bone bruise.
Interesting. I thought for sure when I went down that day, it hurt so bad right when I did it that I was not going to get back up. I thought for sure it was done, but it hurt that night. I took Motrin. It hasn't hurt since. At the bear, you know where the bridge is?
No, they can't make that.
Okay. Where the bridge was, we were almost done, and I think I got excited. I just got home before that, but it was traveling, so I just didn't grip, and I slipped.
C'est ok. Bon, nous sommes à Angora Lakes. C'est un petit resort juste à 20 minutes du lac Tao. On peut louer des canoës, bateaux. Les gens qui peuvent louer des maisons là-bas. C'est une petite plage tranquille. Voilà, les enfants s'amusent.
Non, you just didn't say.
Lemonade.
C'est pas compliqué. Avec moi, les vacances, ça se passe comme ça.
Jeff is doing all the work. The boys.